నేటి క్లాసులో నంబర్స్ 10 టు 99 అనే చాప్టర్ గురించి నేర్చుకున్నాం ఈ రోజు మనము నంబర్స్ అనే చాప్టర్ గురించి నేర్చుకుందాం పిల్లలు మన నిత్య జీవితంలో వస్తువులను లెక్కించడానికి కలపడానికి తీసివేయడానికి మరియు వస్తువులను పోల్చడానికి నంబర్స్ ను ఉపయోగిస్తాం పిల్లలు మీ అందరికి 1 టు 100 నంబర్స్ గురించి తెలుసు కదా మరి ఈ నంబర్స్ లో 1 డిజిట్ గల నంబర్స్ 1 నుంచి 9 వరకు ఉంటాయి 2 డిజిట్ నంబర్స్ 10 నుంచి 99 వరకు ఉంటాయి 3 డిజిట్ నంబర్స్ 100 నుంచి 999 వరకు ఉంటాయి Children, let's learn expanding form of numbers. Children, see the example. Here we have 35 number. Expanding form of 35 number. 35 is equal to 30 plus 5. Here, 5 digit is in ones place. It means 5 into 1 is equal to 5. 3 digit is in tens place. 3 into 10 is equal to 30. 35 is equal to 30 plus 5. Children, see the first problem. Here we have 25 number. Children, can you say what is the expanding form of 25? Very good children. Expanding form of 25 equal 20 plus 5. Here 5 digit is in 1's place. It means 5 into 1 is equal to 5. 2 digit is in 10's place. 2 into 10 is equal to 20. 25 equal 20 plus 5. Children, see the second problem. Children, can you find what is the expanding form of 126? Very good children. Expanding form of 126 is equal to 100 plus 20 plus 6. Here, 6 digit is in 1's place. It means 6 into 1 is equal to 6. 2 digit is in 10's place. 2 into 10 is equal to 20. 1 digit is 100's place. It means 1 into 100 is equal to 100. 126 is equal to 100 plus 20 plus 6. Children, in this way, you have to solve the remaining problems. Children, now let's learn place value of the numbers. Place value is the value of the digit according to its position in the number, such as ones, tens, hundreds. Children, see the example. Here we have 349 number. In 349 number, place value of 9 digit is 9 ones. It means 9 into 1 is equal to 9. Place value of 4 digit is 4 tens. It means 4 into 10 is equal to 40. Place value of 3 digit is 3 hundreds. It means 3 into 100 is equal to 300. 349 is equal to 300 plus 40 plus 9. Children, see the first problem. Here we have 256 number. Place value of 6 digit is 6 ones. It means 6 into 1 is equal to 6. Children, can you find what is the place value of 5 digit. Very good children. Place value of 5 digit is 5 tens. It means 5 into 10 is equal to 50. Children, can you find what is the place value of 2 digit? Very good children. Place value of 2 digit is 200. It means 2 into 100 is equal to 200. 256 is equal to 200 plus 50 plus 6. Children, in this way, you have to solve the remaining problems. Children, now let's learn ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means arranging numbers from the smallest to the biggest. Children, see the example. Here we have 64, 35, 79 and 84 numbers. Children, can you find which is the smallest number in these numbers? Very good children, 35 is the smallest number. Tell me students, which is the biggest number in these numbers? Yes, 84 is the biggest number. Children, can you find which numbers come after 35 number? Yes, 64, 79, 84 numbers come after 35 number. Ascending order of these numbers, 35, 64, 79, 84. Children, now let's learn descending order. Descending order means arranging numbers from the biggest to the smallest. Children, can you find which is the biggest number in these numbers? Yes, 84 is the biggest number. Tell me students, which is the smallest number in these numbers? Very good children, 35 is the smallest number. Children, can you find which numbers come after 84 number? Yes, 79, 64, 35 numbers come after 84 number. Descending order of these numbers, 84, 79, 64, 35. Children, in this way, you have to solve the remaining problems. Children, let's learn which is greater and which is lesser concept. Children, see the first picture. Here, Mayuri arranges bricks like this. Tell me students, which is greater and which is lesser? Yes, 5 bricks are less than 7 bricks. It means 5 is less than 7. It's shown as 5 less than 7. Children, see the second picture. Can you find which is greater and which is lesser? Yes, 7 bricks are more than 5 bricks. It means 7 is greater than 5. It is shown as 7 greater than 5. Children, see the third picture. Here, the number of bricks are equal. It means 2 is equal to 2. It's shown as 2 is equal to 2. Children, solve the following problems. Children, see the first problem. Here we have 86 and 68 numbers. Number 86 is greater than 68. So you have to write greater than symbol in the bracket. Children, see the second problem. Here we have 27 and 72 numbers. Number 27 is less than 72. So you have to write less than symbol in the bracket. Children, see the third problem. Here we have 68 and 68 numbers. Number 68 is equal to 68. So you have to write is equal symbol in the bracket. Children, in this way, you have to solve the remaining problems. Children, today we have learnt expanding form of the numbers and place value of the numbers. and ascending order, descending order. Which is greater and which is lesser concepts? Children, I hope you have enjoyed this class very well. Tomorrow we will meet again with an interesting topic. Until then, bye bye children.